warm welcome on behalf of seven. It gives me immense happiness to be welcoming all of you to this evening. This evening that's dedicated to change. And when we talk about change, we talk about the brand seven. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Sonam Chhabra, your host for the evening. And it gives me immense happiness to be welcoming all of you. Thank you for joining us. We could start with an applause. Yeah? So the world rightly loves professional athletes. We all rightly love podium finishers. Of course we do, and we should. But I think neither is the life of a student, a young professional, or say a commuter any less than an endurance test every day of their life. When a student juggles between say a physics test and dance classes, when you run behind a deadline, you run behind a bus to catch it, that is actually no less than what an endurance test is every day of their lives. These young people of the country are actually, in their own way, big or small, making a change. Making a change one day at a time. And change makers is what inspired the Riddhi group to actually come up with this fantastic lifestyle brand that we call Seven. And now, ladies and gentlemen, may we request to please put your hands together to welcome the showstopper of this evening. Let us all welcome the brand ambassador of Seven and the captain of the World Cup winning Indian cricket team, MS Dhoni! Ladies and gentlemen, one of the biggest change makers that the country has seen. Let us all stand up and put our hands together for MS Dhoni. And now, ladies and gentlemen, may I request the brand ambassador of Seven, the captain of the World Cup winning Indian cricket team, and one of the biggest change makers that our country has seen. Mr. MS Dhoni, may I request you to unveil Seven. Thank you so much, MS Dhoni, for being here with us. Thank you so much, Team 7. Congratulations to you all.